Now is Mark Klass here to explain exactly what this print-a-thon entails. Good morning.
Good morning, Lisa.
So tell us, for all of those families here, mm-hmm. what exactly this print-a-thon, what will be happening here, exactly why this is so important for families to get involved, especially for the sake of their children.
Sure. Well, this is our 22nd year, I believe, doing this in St. Louis with the Munganast Auto family, and it's a child safety event is what it is. And what we do is we digitally fingerprint and photograph children and give their parents what we call a biodoc that has blank spaces for personal and private information that we encourage them to fill out at home. And then we encourage them to talk to their kids about the information on the back of the biodoc. That's got child safety tips, some internet safety tips, and a 12-point plan for parents on what to do in case of an emergency.
When you think of today's world, especially when you mention internet safety tips, these are the conversations that parents need to be having, because when you think of an abduction or something like that, I mean, that is any parent or family's worst nightmare.
Well, certainly, because I've gone through that, I understand that completely. And what we try to do is we put that conversation in a positive light, so that it's very, very difficult for parents to talk about safety with their children, but we look at it as just another educational component, something that the kids have to learn about. And what we do is we tell them the things to do to make good decisions in their life so that they won't compromise their safety. So to put a positive spin on it, and hopefully everybody comes out a little bit safer with a little bit more good knowledge.
Yeah, and I wanted to mention that as someone who's gone through it, I know you're still wearing the pin.
Sure.
And you always come out with that.
Yeah.
Those are the conversations that you want parents to have. And I know you mentioned that they're difficult, but for you, I mean, this is personal, and it's so important, and you're really working hard to prevent this from happening to other families.
Well, that's really true. And, you know, I still think about Polly every day, and it was like 24 years ago on the 1st of October that she was taken from us. And I vowed at that time that I would spend the rest of my life creating a child safety agenda that would protect other kids from her unfortunate tragedy. And here we are still talking about it. So I feel good about the work that I've done, and I believe that she has not been forgotten.
Wow, that is incredible, and you should feel good about that. That's some amazing things you are doing, not only in her honor, but for our community as well, and we commend you for that.
Thank you.
Just quickly, what are the most important things parents and families need to know before coming? Anything that they need to bring, or can they just show up?
Well, they can just show up. It's absolutely free. We don't database any of the information. We have never charged a family for a service. It's always underwritten by our wonderful sponsors like the Munganast folks.
Wonderful. Thank you so much for joining us here this morning. For all of you at home, be sure to check it out. It'll be happening, the print-a-thon, this Saturday, October 7th, between 10 a.m. and 2 p.m. at the Kirkwood Police Station. For those of you unaware, that's on Madison Avenue there in Kirkwood. Thanks so much for joining us. We appreciate you sharing your story.
Thank you.
Stay with us. We've got more coming up here on Fox 2 News in the morning right after this.